apprentice. You've arrived on Drummond Cars. Marvelous. Let's get right to work. Secrecy is vital, so I've secured us a nice, out-of-the-way spot for the ritual. Meet me in the innermost chamber of the Dark Temple, where you pacify the apparition, and we can begin.
I trust you've made all the necessary preparations.
Indeed. All I need are the artifacts themselves, and of course, you. Then we can begin. But there is one thing. Given the sensitive nature of this ritual, I would ask that you not bring your pirate companion. Your Deshard is fine, desirable even, given the sensitive nature of your bond to him.
I understand completely.
Good. Now hurry and meet me in the Dark Temple. The sooner you arrive, the sooner we can begin.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Kraus. Alama patai galakai in alama amainai.
Thank you.
Bangiban.
Marvelous power radiates from you now. Clear, strong, you have truly come into your own. I've arranged for you to receive the title of Lord of the Sith. I hope you realize what an honor and responsibility it is. As a Darth, I answer only to Darth Thanaton, who answers to the Dark Council.
As a lord, you're only one step below that, and you tower above many.
The power is mine.
Do not get ahead of yourself, apprentice. There is still the ritual to undergo. And I'll warn you, the ritual may prove a trying experience. But once it's done, you will be truly great, truly powerful.
If by powerful, you mean dead.
Apprentice, where did you get an idea like that? When have I ever tried to do you harm? The truth is, I've not been completely honest with you. I wish I could have been, but the timing was not right. Look at me, apprentice. I am sorry to have concealed it from you for so long, but it was such a pleasant vanity to share in your youth.
Why are you showing me this now?
Listen, apprentice. Various force rituals have helped me maintain my appearance and some of my vitality, but inevitably, life fades. I'm dying, apprentice. My will, my intellect, my spirit are as lively as ever, but this body is dying.
Too bad you can't just order a new one.
But apprentice, that's exactly what I've done. Be prepared. As the ritual ends, you will likely see me collapse before you feel it taking effect. Do not panic. Know that this is what I have trained you for, primed you for, from the start.
This doesn't sound promising.
Don't worry. I imagine it will be just like falling asleep. We will accomplish so much once I am in command of that wonderful vessel of yours. Just hold still. Can't stop this ritual from happening.
Apprentice, what have you done to me? Why couldn't you just hold still for a few moments longer? Why couldn't you call the monster off?
Who are you?
That monster broke through my defenses, interrupted my concentration, diverted the entire ritual. 5 years of preparation, finding the right person, training them, researching the artifacts, gathering them, wasted! You were my legacy, my one chance to defeat death! You fool! You have ruined everything!
You shouldn't have opposed me.
You think you're clever? Well, this beast's body is quite powerful. Powerful enough to punish you for your rebellion!
The Dishard is bound to me. And now, so are you.
That bond! That damn bond! How can your will be stronger than my own? I am the master, not you!
This is what we call a classic reversal of fortune.
Pataya gila senaim. Panapidupi pi pukdu gas fantan. Swaywai silbans in iswish. Paman ik alkas jam. Guidis in tis iswares.
Is that you? My morose monster.
Unswaken pose warp Warpai nupai insats jains once chan. Mat insok ja, iman kudana, ja ayun pro kumana.
It seems Zash went into your body, but you didn't leave.
Man's gasai.
Protest all you like, Kenval, servant of Tulakhord, but your ancient master's artifact has been turned against you. And through some strange and miraculous trick, neither you nor Zash have full control.
That sounds pretty complicated and unlikely.
The Dashard was not part of Zash's plan. Perhaps his innate resistance to the Force impacted things. Flesh of my flesh, you have defeated your master. The great danger that I feared is past. Your rise to glory complete. I don't know whether we will chance to meet again on this side of death, but I am at peace. I came to say goodbye, and good luck.
I'll see you around then.
You are Lord Kallig now. It was once a glorious name. Use it well.
I'm telling you, Corin, Zash is not all there. All this talk about dreams, it's nonsense.
No, Carl. I saw Zash enter, and we both saw her first apprentice go in later.
If I went around expecting everything I dreamt to come true, I'd...
Look, Carl.
Zash, you murdered her!
I'll finish you off just as easily.
Hold your weapon, Carl. This is not what Zash wanted. My lord, we have not met, but Carl and I are Zash's newest apprentices. She honored us by telling us about a prophecy. A dream she had, one that has now been fulfilled by you.
By all means, continue.
Darth Zash dreamt that her strongest apprentice would eventually rise to destroy her, but she also foresaw that the same apprentice would rise to bring new glory and strength to a fragmented Sith order. She went knowingly to her death at your hand so that you could lead the Sith to glory.
Zash only thought of herself.
How strange. Darth Zash only ever had words of praise for you. We have been anticipating this day since Zash first leaked the rumors of your incredible triumph over Darth Skotia. Zash answered to Darth Thanaton on the Dark Council. He'll want to speak to you, but we are your servants.
I will see this Thanaton, and then our work can begin.
Yes, my lord.
Now what are the rest of you staring at? Bow to your new master.